This particular movie, we are Morris Flitcrofts, a real twin sons called Gene and James Flitcroft, and they were world professional disco dancing champions. And so they're just legends. They had that same mentality instilled by their father, which was just go get it. You want to have a dream, do it. So that's who
we play. Yeah, I think our characters act as kind of a through line in the movie, as kind of a result of Morris's optimism and Morris's kind of belief that you can do anything. They prove that, even if he doesn't prove it himself in sometimes, and sometimes he's having hard times. You watch the twins just soar, and I think we're proof that you can do anything, and it kind of hits home Morris's message.
Follow what you love, follow the excitement. Yeah. You know, I don't care whether you think you're amazing or not. What's important is that you're doing what you love, and that's what Morris gave them.
Belief in yourself, very important.
Mark, the first time we ever met him, wow, his presence, like if he looked at you like he did now, is just in your eyes, hi, how you doing? And so warm.
I feel like Mark sees into your soul, don't you, when he speaks to you, and you just feel so listened to, and as you say, he's such an endearing, warming presence. We learned so much from him. I think he's the perfect person for this, and I don't know if you've seen it, but he'll definitely have people crying, and he'll definitely have people falling in love with him. And I couldn't think of anyone better, could you?
That's why he's perfect to play this role. There is a quality in Mark which is so pure and present and what's the word I'm looking for? It's just so him, uniquely him, and unabashedly just lovely and present. That's why he can play Morris so well.
Mark Rylance and Robin Williams have in common that they can make you cry with a smile, and that's not a very easy thing to do, and they both do that very well.